money to your wife. No, dear Jerry, don't fucking do it to me, Jerry. I'll cry.
Because our programs
were about the ass tag slammer.
The fucking ass tag slammer. That fucking jumping out of school before he became Pistol John, when he was just Johnny. When he was a fucking, like, 5-year-old kid in kindergarten. And he came to school with a fucking Aztec gold fucking slammer. And the fucking little kid who came with a cardboard fucking slammer being like, I'm the Pog master. John was like, I don't know about Pogs, I'm into other shit, but, like, I'm pretty sure my Aztec fucking skull slammer will get me more Pogs from you than you would ever get from me. You know?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's how it happened. That's how it did happen. I was there, and in my elementary school, without John or the other blonde kid who had the fucking super cardboard slammer, I had a fucking Aztec slammer. I'm just trying to relay my information into John's existence for the Pistol John show.